So I've been seeing these videos of people showing off their Dewalt collections. And I've kept my mouth shut because it's just not my nature to go after somebody. But here's just a few of the tools that I've got on the job right now. And it's a pretty extensive collection. I think I've probably got the Dewalt section at Home Depot kicked right now. But we ought to be able to build something with this, you think?